happened to get a killer video the other day from Grafton, West Virginia. The guy's a cattle farmer up in that area, and you just got to see it. That's all I can say. It talks for itself. Check this out.
Gee, my knee. And he just sleeked off to the right there. Son of a bitch, he's big.
Put it again, Jeff.
Sure.
It's fast.
Wow. Thing's huge.
Look how big he is in the shoulders.
You can't see its head. It's kind of slung down on its chest.
All you could really see was like its shoulders hunched up.
That's definitely a mountain monster creature.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, for sure. Those cattle really give us a good judgment for size.
Yeah,
we all know how big.
Have you did any more research on this, Jeff?
Yeah, and found out that it's a possibility that it's a Grafton monster.
The Grafton monster, the legend's been around for many, many years, but I can remember back in the 60s when the sightings was really heavy in this country. And to be here in this state and live with this legend and then now have a video of something that this could be is really, really exciting.
I'll tell you what we need to do. We need to load up and head to Grafton. I want to talk to that farmer.
Absolutely. Yeah.